welcome back to my channel. This week I decided to recreate a Bob Ross painting. I'm going to put the picture right here. It is the golden rays of sunshine, but I'm just going to do the black and white version and the gray version because I did not bring color paint with me. But that's fine, I like it that way. So, and it starts out with a black painting. I accidentally got this, so I have to paint this whole thing black. So I'm gonna do that really quick. I just painted the whole canvas black and some parts of me. Oops. But next is he takes this and puts a little bit of white paint on it. So these. I'm trying to do this from memory, but I think he took this dipped it in black paint. Make sure I got it all sized. And I started from here. I've never been this concentrated in my life. He did like one shine. So I'm gonna see if I can do that. This is what it looks like so far. Honestly, it doesn't look too bad. I kind of like it. It's just a... I'm going to get a close-up on that. I'm going to zoom in on it. It doesn't look too bad. It's just a little... wonky. I think I got paint in my hair. Uh-oh. It's fine. I just gotta fix this one thing. There was, I know this is the same thing, but there was this one time we were painting my room because I wanted to change, and I got paint in my eye. And it burnt. It was so bad. Taking a shower made it burn. We had to run to the hospital. Look at how bad it was. Yikes. But other than that, thank you. going to show you guys the finished product now. Just here it is. Honestly, I don't think I did that badly. That's all for this week's video. Comment down below if you like this painting and if you want me to do other painting videos. Don't forget to like and subscribe and turn post notifications so you never miss a video. Thanks, bye.